See, this is what old people do when they're on vacation.
And
they fall apart and collapse. Especially this one right here in front of me.
No, I'm a go-getter.
You're a go-getter?
What do you go get?
I don't know.
Tommy is in his element over there, playing on his phone.
Marley, you're making me nervous.
Yep. And then we got Marley down here. Hi, Marley. Hi, Marley. What are you doing, Marley? Actually, what we are experienced people. We're not old people.
I'm not experienced.
We are experienced.
We're experienced.
What was the other one we used?
Seasoned.
We are seasoned. We are seasoned. Yeah, we are seasoned. Shelby, did you hear that? We are seasoned. All right, bye. This is what you look like when you don't comb your hair and you don't shave. I look pretty bad, don't I?
Yeah.
What do you think, Bernice? Do I look pretty bad? Bernice, are you going to pay attention to me? I said, do I look pretty bad? I didn't shave. My hair's not combed.
It's called vacation.
Is that what it's called?
It's called vacation.
Do we have any secret plans for today?
We're visiting waterfalls.
Waterfalls?
Waterfalls.
You might fall in the waterfall.
Is it a secret?
No, because we just told
you. I think it might be a secret.
We're all going to hold hands, jump off the edge, jump.
Let me see if I can fix my hair a little bit.
Yeah.
At least I can look presentable.
Oh, well, Tom said he'd come get you out, Daryl.
Well, maybe I should go get a... Maybe I need some dye. Who thinks I need my hair dyed?
I do.
Let me know, all right? Bye. I shaved and combed my hair.
Okay. He's so weird.
I'm not weird.
He is weird.
Do I look better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yellow.
Red.
Yellow. A three.
Reverse. Or yep. Skip, I mean.
You skip me.
All four, Daryl.
What are you trying to do to me?
You know.
What's the color? You said
Speed limit's 40 and Bernice is doing 90. Yay! Getting ready to go through the third tunnel. We just had 2 minutes ago. Now we're going through a third one. Yep, we're in the mountains. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dark. Yeah. It's dark in here, too. Light. There comes the lights. Oh, this is a short tunnel. The other one's a little bit longer.
Yeah. That's like top clusterfobic.
All right. That's Kevin Mark up in front of us. Looking at the mountains all around. Let the mountain children. Oh Lord, I didn't come here for to stay. Oh brother, if I never more see you again, gonna meet you at the judgment day. Good Lord, meet you in the judgment day.
Yes, I said, look at him yelling at Kim.
Mark was like, no, you are not speeding up.
And
I was scared he was going to try to go around me and blind her.
I, he went right around you on the blind curb. I was like, he's nuts. I said, he's not gonna live.
That's beautiful, isn't it? Look at the mountains way over there too. They're just one on top of another. That's definitely pretty. Some pretty mountains, ain't they?
There's your dad. You want to say something to your dad? Oh gosh, babe, I'm sorry.
I guess.
Beautiful, beautiful mountains. Okay.
Love you. We just had 2 minutes ago. Now we're going to do a third. Yep, we're in the mountains. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It's dark in here too. Light there comes the lights. Oh, this is a short tunnel. The other one's a little bit longer.
Yeah. That's my top cluster.
All right.
It is me.
That's Kim and Mark up in front of us.
Tippy top. Tippy top.
Questions for tomorrow. There've been times I didn't know right from wrong, but in every situation God gave me trusted consolation, and He only gave me trials. Make me strong through it all, through it all. I've learned to trust in Jesus, I've learned to trust in God.
Trust in Jesus.
trust.